do today?
Go skydiving.
Look at this thing. I don't see any rig on your back. What's going on? I see a danger sign on your back.
I hope I make it down alive.
I hope you make it down alive. All right, cool. Well, how high are you going today?
14,000 feet.
All right. And how fast are you going to go?
120. I wish I could go faster, but
Well, you arch, and maybe you'll go a little faster, okay? And let's see, last but not least, the most important question of all, when are you going to pull your ripcord?
6,000 feet.
6,000 feet, all right. Sounds like you're all trained up and ready to go, huh?
Ready to go.
You got anything to say to anybody before we go?
Well, I hope my dad and mom are pretty happy when I'm done.
Okay. All right.
Get back alive.
All right, cool, man. Well, I'm going to see you up there, all right?
Cool.
If I'm alive and well, will you be there?
Hey man, how'd you like that?
That was a rush.
Yo, Ivan, I got red light?
Yeah.
All right, man.
Kind of forget to breathe up there.
You get to breathe a little bit? It's a pretty good time, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
You think you'll do it again?
Sometimes.
All right, cool. All right, you're going to do it again. What number are you going to call, man?
1-800 Skydiving.
Hell yeah. All right. Woo-hoo.
Took a walk around the world to ease my troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time. But I watched the world float to the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do. Yeah. I watched the world float to the dark side of the moon. After all I knew it had to be something to do with you.